The results are in from WWF's comprehensive study on Canadian wildlife populations. Mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, and amphibians were examined in habitats across the country. And the news is not good. Since 1970, half the species we studied have suffered population declines. Those in decline have dropped by an average of 83%. If we continue with business as usual, we risk losing some species from Canada entirely. So what can be done? Where do we start? This is a challenge we must all embrace. Stopping wildlife loss in Canada will take commitment from communities, industry, governments, and individuals like you. Take action by helping restore habitats, gathering data as a citizen scientist, and supporting policies that improve the climate and environment. We can create a world where people and wildlife thrive.